Hey there, fella. Welcome back.
Thank you.
Morning, mister.
Please, friend. You gotta help me out here. Come on, please. I'm about done here. If I don't get these shackles off soon, I'm gonna. Please.
No, you're just putting me on.
Just shoot the shackles. One bullet, that's all. Everyone deserves a second chance. Come on. Please. Whoa, hey!
Okay!
What the hell?
This should calm you down.
Mother of God! I'm gonna get out of these ropes and I'm gonna strangle you with them. Ah, good lord!
It's your lucky day.
Christ on the cross!
I order a Judge Meredith Holden in the courts of the state of Lemoyne. We do hereby grant repossession of this property and all items herein to the Bank of Rhodes. M. Holden, Judge.
Ledger, watch, pistol.
Thanks indeed for your talk to our Sunday school class. Thought you might like this drawing young Josh did of you. He wants to grow up to be just like you, Sam. June 7th, 1855. Dear sir, please accept this likeness of your family as a small token of appreciation for your assistance in the recovery of my property. Like your old pa, you're a cunning old dog and a credit to this community. Yours, Colonel Joshua Nixon, the Ascension Plantation.
That's the old watch. Now, the ledger and the pistol.
Dear Jeremiah, there ain't nothing here any value. I wouldn't give you a nickel for it. Come by for a sup of whiskey anytime. Bill. Yes. I was sorry to hear of Betsy's passing. Things is easier up there for sure.
Okay, where is all this old crap?
What you doing here? We found this place first.
Yeah. Easy. I'm just here looking for a few things. That old revolver yours?
Finders keepers.
God! Son of a bitch!
Oh, God damn it!
Come on, then!
Where are you going? Come on! Gonna get you!
That'll be the pistol. Just the ledger now.
Paw. God damn it. Told you to stay away from the boy. He don't want this. Heck, none of us want nothing to do with you. Reyes. Well, that's that. I was somewhere near Rhodes when they caught me. Till the day I die, I ain't gonna forget the sound of that dog barking in my heel.
God.
This your ledger? A list of slaves? God.
Rewards. January 15th, Betsy. $17. January 18th, Lou.
Hey, here.
About us. Just when they needed us, they threw us away like shit on their boot.
Times wasn't perfect. I ain't saying that. It's just...
Old man.
Old man? You show some respect. I was respected once. I had a profession.
You asked me to get you something.
There's no bringing back what I want. I want my job, my pride, the respect accorded to a gentleman.
What about this crap?
My things. Don't you understand? Those bastards have changed everything. I was a good worker. I took pride in my work. They took it away. Pissed on my legacy.
Oh, man, some jobs ain't for saving. And some legacies?
Oh,
they're for pissing on.
What are you doing? That's my history. Damn you! Damn you! I still exist!
We're fine, ain't we?
Medicine? Oh, thank you. Thank you. I owe you one, mister.
Damn straight.
Hopefully, I could repay you someday. Now, I gotta get out of here. Don't much like it. Out here. No more.
Good girl. Let's go.
Thank you. day on the move. Well done, lady. Girl. You're real strong, darling. Ain't you special? Why you're my lady.
So the thing is, you can be saved.
I got places to be.
Go on, get going.
By, what is it again?
Hey, partner.
Well, pressing matters.